This is the new Zeekr 001, equipped with CATL's advanced new Qilin battery. It is the first battery available to reach 621 miles of range with only one single charge, and will be available in the company's luxury van as well. It has fast charging capabilities by recovering 80% of the capacity in just 10 minutes. And an advanced cooling system gives the battery an edge in high performance. The Qilin Battery 3.0 is a giant step forward in the world of electric vehicles and promises to change everything in the industry. The China-based Zeekr is going to be the first international brand to take advantage of the new Qilin battery in its entire vehicle range. Zeekr is a Chinese EV company with global intentions, offering three premium models which we will unveil in this video: a premium hatchback sedan, a luxurious multi-person van, and a new crossover SUV are amongst the brand's lineup in 2023. But CATL is also the biggest EV battery supplier in the world, promising 600 plus miles batteries to be eventually available for Western auto brands like Tesla as well. So what is this new Qilin battery all about? What about the new Zeekr vehicles that will be equipped with these new batteries for the first time? And when will the 600 mile plus battery finally be available in the West? Watch our video till the end to find out. The name Qilin originates in Chinese mythology, where it is the most enchanting of all creatures, promising prosperity and serenity. These one-horned beasts are said to occur with the imminent birth or demise of an illustrious ruler. But what about the Qilin Battery 3.0? This past July, CATL revealed the Qilin Battery. The product Qilin, named after the mythical beast, is a battery for high-end electric vehicles and uses CATL's third-generation cell-to-pack technology. With CTP technology, cells are integrated directly into a single battery pack rather than connecting a group of individual modules like traditional EV batteries, similar to the Tesla structural battery pack. Thus, the Qilin has a record high volume utilization rate of over 72% and an energy density of 255 watt-hours per kilogram. In comparison, Tesla's new 4680 battery reaches 244 watt-hours per kilogram. With the same chemical cells and the same pack size, it can deliver 13% more power than the 4680 batteries, accomplishing an all-around improvement in range, efficiency, fast charging, and battery lifetime. Thus, the Qilin 3.0 outperforms Tesla's 4680 batteries. However, the biggest advancement comes from CATL's surface cooling technology. The cooling element is located between the cells, thus expanding the area where heat can escape, so that the Qilin battery can also be cooled down rapidly and enable a hot start in 5 minutes and charge up to 80% battery capacity in just 10 minutes. Being the first to make use of CTP technology, CATL's first generation CTP battery, released in 2019, was the first EV battery to eliminate the use of the module side plates, thereby improving the utilization rate by 20 to 30%. CATL's second generation CTP battery of 2021 boosted the utilization rate from 55% to 67%. Finally, the Qilin 3.0 has cemented CATL's position as the world's leading EV battery manufacturer. As CATL supplies even Tesla with batteries, it is quite possible that these advanced new batteries could be integrated into Tesla's battery portfolio as well as other Western EV brands in the future. But the first to offer the actual potential of the CATL Qilin battery is the Zeekr 001 model. The premium sedan will be the first to cover a range of 622 miles. Zeekr also plans to deploy the Qilin battery in other cars of the brand's lineup. The Qilin battery will be equipped in its Zeekr 009, which it names the world's first electric luxury multi-passenger van, with deliveries due in the first quarter of 2023. The battery tech would give the model a driving range of over 510 miles on a single charge. Another design revealed by Zeekr is the Zeekr X model, which is planned to enter the European market to take by storm. We're going to dive deeper into these models, but let's first have a look at Zeekr as a company to understand its disruptive nature. Zeekr is a premium vehicle brand specializing in electric cars to compete with the likes of Tesla, BMW, and other Western premium auto brands. Zeekr was founded by Chinese auto giant Geely, which owns many other car brands including Volvo, Polestar, and Lotus. However, Geely plans to overtake the European market with its premium EV brand Zeekr, and the cars are really impressive. The electric hatchback 5-seater model Zeekr 001 has a sporty but massive design, reminiscent of an Audi and Porsche mixture. Inside, the 001 has a large 14.7-inch central screen and an 8.8-inch digital gauge cluster, and a smaller 5.7-inch screen for rear occupants. The front seats include heating, ventilation, and massage operations, with Nappa leather upholstery available in several colors, 3-zone climate control, and a premium Yamaha audio system. For safety, Zeekr 001 has an advanced driving assistance system that supports various functions. Four models of 001 were launched with CLTC cruising ranges from 546 kilometers to 1,032 kilometers. The longest range battery option has a 140 kilowatt per hour battery pack with its new Qilin technology and is the biggest ever built in a car of this segment. Currently, it is only available in China, with prices ranging from $43,500 to $55,900 US. The second car is a fully electric 6-seater luxury van. The Zeekr 009 has a pretty elegant design with design patterns inspired by Rolls-Royce. The Rolls-Royce-like van is an all-electric people carrier with a standard 400 kilowatt dual-motor powertrain. It has 6 individual seats wrapped in Nappa full-grain leather, with a massaging function for the captain chairs in the second row, a panoramic view, and a ceiling-mounted 15.6-inch screen. The model offers 30 advanced driver assistance systems, including 7 8-megapixel HD cameras, 4 2-megapixel 360-degree cameras, 12 short-range ultrasonic radars, and a long-range millimeter wave radar. There is also air suspension with self-leveling and electromagnetic vibration dampening, a 20-speaker Yamaha surround system, voice recognition, and face recognition. Two battery options are available for the 205-inch long EV, starting with a 116 kilowatt-hour battery pack that offers a maximum driving range of 436 miles, while the bigger variant offers the same 140 kilowatt-hour battery and a total range of 510 miles, based on CLTC test cycle. Prices start at around $70,000, and the long-range models cost around $87,000. Being the company's third electric car, Zeekr X is a fully compact SUV. The electric crossover, previously known as Zeekr 003, is based on the sustainable experience architecture platform developed by Geely and Volvo. The Zeekr X consists of a distinctive nose with angular running lights on the hood. Air curtains are on the outer sides, and a trapezoidal inlet is in the lower fascia. The model can reach 62 miles per hour in about 4 seconds. Zeekr designed its third model specifically for European markets, as compact SUVs are the most popular ones. Zeekr X pricing will be around $27,000 US in China, whereas it will cost more in Europe. More details should come soon, with a full reveal envisioned in April. In 2021, An Kunggi, the CEO of Zeekr, announced that the brand plans to go global in this decade. As per him, the initial focus is on the Chinese markets. European countries are the primary targeted overseas markets, and later, the United States and Canada might also get Zeekr EVs. In 2022, Zeekr plans to ship its first units to Europe in 2023, with an exports target of 100,000 units by 2025. Zeekr also intends to present two more models in 2024, expanding its lineup to 5 cars. So Zeekr electric cars with CATL's advanced new Qilin battery have the potential to become a breakthrough in electric vehicles. Hit the like button and subscribe to this channel if you like this content and want to stay updated about the world of technology. And watch how Erdogan shocked the industry by launching Turkey's first electric car brand after his success with advanced drone technology.